It's really nice when you get to write music with your